Chocolate drink. Chocolate drink. Chocolate drink. Chocolate drink. Shake it. There is something very suckish about this. Well, right here, it says the expiration date is March 24th, 2011. Well, today is March 15th. So, you want to know something? I bought this March 14th, 2011. But now, it's saying March 24th is the expiration date. That's just plain stupid. Who would buy chocolate drink that expires in like 10 days? Seriously. Okay? That just really pissed me off, okay? Okay? That just really pissed me off. So, I'm going to throw this away in 9 days or so. This makes me really mad. Oh, my light turned on. But really, chocolate drink, ultra pasteurized. Let's see the nutrition. Let's see the nutritional value on this. It has 130 calories per serving. There's 8 servings per container. So I think I can drink a whole milk carton of chocolate drink with 8 servings. Really? You really think that? Let me see. Has no cholesterol. I hardly believe that. Has 29 carbs. Diabetics do not drink this. Potassium. 140 milligrams. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Fat. 1 gram of fat. Literally. Seriously. Did you just put a pig in here? Did you put a pig in there? And the calories from the fat are 10. Seriously? Now, that's just stupid. This is just plain stupid. Let me see. I'm gonna just show you the telephone number for this, just in case you want it. Question, comments, call 1-800-966-4669. 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Eastern weekdays. So people, call him and say, this chocolate drink, it's, it'll kill you. It'll kill you. Just like it killed my puppy. Killed my puppy. But it also killed my fish, but I think that's partly my fault. I was too lazy to put the water in there, so I just poured a bunch of chocolate drink into his bowl. The next day, I saw him floating on the top. Poor chocolate drink. Yes, that was the name of my fish. Chocolate drink. I named him after the chocolate drink. So yes, drink chocolate drink, people. Just don't pour it in as water into the fish bowl. Do not.